Here comes the 1-2 to Verdugo, and he rips this one high in the air to right field. Jabari Henry racing back, but he's going to watch this one go into the Arkansas bullpen. It's a solo home run for Alex Verdugo, his second of the day, one in each game here today. And he gives the Drillers a 2-0 lead. Home run number 11 on the year. Boy, and Tyler Carpenter cruising to the first two outs of this third inning, but the hard hit ball trend kind of continues in this third as well.